Another common problem with data is often there's too much data in a column. So here you can see I've got a leave period. And we've got two dates sitting there. It says 18th of June to 20th of June. Now, although a human can process that, for Excel it's quite difficult. So the ideal is to take, if you've got a column like that, is to convert it into two separate columns that have each date in it. So in this case, you need to clean up the data a bit. Unfortunately, it just depends on what your data looks like. But in this case, we can see that the first 9 characters or so are that date. The word two we don't want, and the last 9 characters are the two date. So for example, I can use a function in Excel called left, and we can create something that says, look at that, and do 9 characters, and you'll see it's going to pull out the data. Same with this one, we're going to use a function called write. We're going to say look there and give us 9 characters, and you'll see we've now pulled them out. And now if you can convert them into a valid Excel date, you can then do more sophisticated calculations on it, graph it, pivot it, etc.